Good afternoon and welcome to the Calendar East News Desk.